Hi folks, Jeremy Shafer here. Check out the new model I just designed. It is a heart container. And yes, it's from two sheets of paper, one for the base and one for the lid. And wanna learn it? Ready, set, here it goes. All right, so we're going to start with a 10-inch square sheet of kami. And let's begin by valley folding diagonally in half. And unfold, and fold diagonally in half in the other direction. All right, let's rotate. Now we're going to take this corner and fold it up here, but we're just gonna pinch right at the two sides. Right there, and there. Okay, unfold. And let's rotate. And now we're going to take this edge and fold up to our two pinch marks. Okay. And rotate. And now let's take this edge and fold it up to here. Okay, and now take this flap and fold it up. Okay, and let's take this corner and we're going to fold it to our middle point right here. Okay, and crease. And let's do it on this side. So we're taking this corner and folding right up to our point. Now we're going to take this corner and fold right up to our crease right here. And this time just crease right from here to here. Okay, and same thing on this side. So we're going to take this corner and fold right to this crease. And just fold from here to here. All right, now we're going to take this corner and fold to right here. You really want to try to get out any wrinkles that happen right here. Okay, and same thing on this side. So we're going to take this corner and fold it right up. Here. Okay, now we need to make a crease here and here. So we're going to take this point right here and fold it to our middle point. Okay, and the same thing on this side. We're going to take this point and fold to the middle point. Okay, now we're going to make this as a mountain fold. Just pinch along it, and let's rotate. And we're going to take this fold, and we're going to place it right down on our first crease, right here. Okay, and flatten it all the way across. So we just made a crease right in between there. Okay, and let's rotate. And we're going to lift this flap up so that it goes to this crease right here. Okay, and rotate. Now let's take this flap and fold behind. And now we're going to make a crease. It's going to start right at this point right here. And it's going to come across like this. What we're going to do is we're going to take this point right here, and we're going to fold it right up to this crease right here. So, okay, we're folding right on this X, and we're taking this point and we're folding it right up to the crease. And there it is. Okay. Now we're going to unfold from behind, so like that. Notice this flap should be on the rear. Okay. Now lift it up, and we're going to separate these two flaps. And we're sort of going to outside reverse fold this flap right on the creases that we just made, the two diagonal creases, right there and there. Okay, now this middle line needs to be made as a valley. Okay, and these two as mountains. So just squeeze them together. Okay. And down here, well, they should already be a mountain, valley, and valley. Okay? So now we take this flap, and we're just going to push it over and fold it onto itself. You see? Just pushes over like this and onto itself. Okay, now I'm going to zoom in. Okay, now all you need to do is put your finger in here and just flatten right there. And there is the crevice of the heart. Okay. Pinch right along there. Okay, now we're going to make a fold that begins right here, and we're going to fold this edge onto itself, folding right through this dot. So just like that. Okay. And now unfold it. And now we're going to take this crease right here, let's make it as a mountain fold, and we're going to fold it right onto this crease. So we just fold it right down like that. And that makes a fold in between. Okay, so again, we just took this and we folded it like that. Okay, now this flap right here is going to go into this pocket, but if you notice, it's a little bit too tall. So let's fold it over just a little bit so that it will fit in the pocket. Now fold it into the pocket. Okay. Let's do the same thing on this side. So we're folding right on this point, and we're folding this edge onto itself. Okay, now unfold, and now we're going to take this and make it as a mountain. Okay, and fold it right onto our crease. Okay, and oops, it's too tall, so fold. Flap over a little bit, and now tuck it into the pocket. So we have both sides done. Now let's make our next bend of the heart. We're going to start right here, right at the end of this crease, and we're going to make a valley fold that goes right straight down here. The fold should be parallel to this crease right here. So here we go. We're going to fold right up like this. Notice how it's going right on this point right there. Okay. This corner should touch this edge. and this should be parallel. And unfold. And now let's make this as a mountain fold and fold it right onto this crease. Okay, and here we have our flap, and this time we can just stick it into the pocket. Okay, and we turned once more. Let's do it on this side. So fold right on this point and make it come down here parallel to this. Okay. And unfold. And now let's make this as a mountain fold and fold it right onto our crease. Really make sure that it goes right to the point. Okay, and fold it up and stick it inside. All right, let's make our next bend. So now we're going to fold right on this point and this point. And here we go. Okay, so we're going to fold right on that point. And before we do that, let's fold this flap here. And same thing on this side. Okay, now we're going to fold right on this point right here. And we're going to fold so that the end of this flap touches the middle. And let's fold. Okay. And let's do the same thing on this side. So we're going to fold right on our bend, existing fold right there, and fold it so that the two ends come together. And flatten. Okay, now where they come together, right here, we're going to fold this flap behind. So you just want to really carefully mark the spot where they come together. Okay? So it's just like that. Okay, got it marked. Okay, I'm going to turn over and remake it, and I'm just going to fold this line onto itself right at our mark. Okay, and unfold and turn over. And now let's briefly unfold here and unfold here. And let's take this flap and let's fold it behind, inside. Okay, and let's fold this flap so that it overlaps. So it folds over and open it and stick it inside. Okay, now let's put this back where it was. And that one's still there. Okay, good. Okay, so it should look like this. And now let's make our folds again. So we're going to fold this flap there and crease there, and crease there. Okay, now let's take this flap and fold it up. We're folding between this point and the corner, right there. And let's fold this flap up we're basically folding it right onto this side right here. So that's what it should look like if we lift it up. Okay. And now let's attach these two. So let's just slide one inside the other. Just like that. Okay, and now we just open this up and we're going to stick this flap right into this pocket and stick this flap right into this pocket. And hopefully your corners won't come out. Okay. And there it is. And now you just need to do the same thing with another piece of paper. If you want, you can start with a paper that's slightly larger and or slightly smaller, but I think it pretty much works well just like this. And when you have your other one, you just figure out which one is slightly bigger than the other, and they just sort of come together. Like that. And what's nice about this is that it's easy to open because you can just hold on to these two points and just pull apart. And there it is. So, all right. Well, I hope you find this useful for your romantic endeavors and let me know what you think. All right. Peace out.